The owl has spotted something. The hunt officially begins now. The owl's light shines on a deer. Deer is extremely sensitive to everything, especially light. But what's astounding is that the deer doesn't respond to the owl's light. It is hard to believe, even with our own eyes. The light from the owl was surprising enough, but what's more amazing is how the prey doesn't respond to it. Could it be true what the tribe told us, that the light can paralyze animals?
You can't tell me from this.